has happened since I last saw you. I made my WWE debut. I won my first match. I'm still dealing with doubters like Kevin Owens, who's calling me a liar. Anyways, man, where you been? I gotta tell you. I've been traveling all around the world. I've been writing songs, playing shows. I gotta be honest, nothing compares to being out in front of the WWE Universe playing my guitar. Come on. Even in a place like Nebraska, I can say a few things about places like this. Come on, I'm a changed man. Okay, seeing you out there living your dream like we always talked about, hearing the crowds cheer you on, it's completely changed my perspective. In fact, I'm proud of you for tonight in Nebraska. Just one more thing to remember, WWE stands for Walk with Elias. Did you hear the seat freaks last week? Of course they remember. Gotta say, this means the world to me. I know Mom and Dad are sitting there watching us, same way me and you used to sit on the couch and watch. I mean, maybe you'll get a chance to see me in the Money in the Bank ladder match. Who knows? I mean, can you imagine undisputed WWE Universal Champion Ezekiel getting all zeked up thinking about it? Because then everyone is gonna want to speak with Zeke. Just don't get ahead of yourself, brother. Okay? Focus on what's in front of you. Now, I wasn't sure a wholesome kid like yourself had a mean streak, but I gotta say, I like what I see. You're doing a great job, bro. I love you, man. I love you, too. Now, if you don't mind, I gotta tune this thing up before I get out there.